I know we're looking for rhodonite and jasper, but never thought I'd see that. That's pretty cool. I look for these in the woods all the time. Look at that, eh?